One day, on the banks of a billabong, a very clever dingo caught a wombat. And decided to make wombat stew.
Wombat stew.
Gooey, rooey, yummy, chewy wombat stew. Platypus came ambling up the bank. He said, snapping his bill. Said Platypus.
The best thing is for gooey stew mud. Big blocks of billabong mud. Blocks of mud.
Dingo laughed.
What a good idea, rightio, in they go.
So Platypus scooped up big blocks of mud with his tail and tipped them into the billy can. Around the bubbling billy, Dingo danced and sang, wombat stew, wombat stew, gooey, brewy, yummy, chewy, wombat stew. Waltzing out from the shade of the ironbarks came Emu. She arched her graceful neck over the broom.
Oh no, Dingo.
She fluttered. Boasted Dingo.
If only it were a bit more chewy.
She sighed.
But don't worry, a few feathers will
look. Feathers?
Dingo smiled.
That will be chewy, rightio, in they go.
So into the gooey brew, Emu dropped her finest feathers. Around and around the bubbling billy, Dingo danced and sung wombat stew. Wombat stew, crunchy munchy for my lunchy wombat stew. Old blue tongue lizard came sliding off his sun-soaked stone. He hissed. And he stuck out his bright blue tongue.
There's a lot to be said for flies.
Agreed Dingo, rubbing his paws together.
Rightio.
So Lizard snapped 100 flies from the air with his tongue and flipped them into the gooey, chewy stew. Around and around the bubbling billy, Dingo danced and sang,
wombat stew! Wombat stew!
Crunchy, munching, through the red dust popped Echidna.
Wait a bit,
he bristled, shaking his red dust from his quills.
Now I've been listening to all of this advice. Take it from me. There are crunchy soup, skinny bugs, slugs and bugs and creepy
crawlies. Dingo wagged his tail. So Echidna dug up all sorts of creepy crawlies and dropped them into the gooey, chewy, crunchy stew. Just then, a sleepy-eyed koala climbed down the scribbly gum tree. He yawned.
Leave it to a koala to think of
gum nuts. Dingo laughed and licked his whiskers. And into the gooey, chewy, crunchy, munchy stew, koala shook lots and lots of gum nuts.
Aha!
Cried Dingo.
Now my stew is missing only one thing.
What is that?
Asked the animals.
That wombat.
Wait!
What? Hang
on, Dingo. You can't put that wombat in
And that very clever dingo bent over the billy and took a great big slurp of stew.
You poisoned me! I'm poisoned!
He howled.
You poisoned me!
And he dashed away deep into the bush, never again to sing
Wombat Stew! Wombat Stew! Gooey, brewy, yummy, chewy Wombat Stew!
Going to school. It was new, but you will have a wonderful time.
I don't feel so well.
Where do you feel sick?
Tummy. No, head.
Yes. While you're early, deliver this for me. Have a wonderful day.
I'm late. I'm so very late. Mom is going to kill me.
Wait.
Good morning. How can I help?
I need to...
I know a lot of things. But who are you?
It's our race.
It hurt!
What did you do in this tiny Cheshire cat?
Chess! Nah, I'm just tricking. This is a sketch up from the tuck shop. Did I convince you?
Excuse me?
Excuses all the time!
Excuse you?
Excuse who?
Excuse me? Why would I have another student birthday today?
It's still early for birthdays this year.
Back in my day, we never had to rush like this.
I'm sorry, but I really need some help.
Ding dong, that's 9 a.m.
Principal's office.
Hello, Alice. You've grown so much this year. How may I help you?
My sister wants you to have this.
I wonder what her letter has in store for me. Noun groups, adverbial phrases, or maybe she's been reading more Jackie French books.
Bell, miss. Goodbye, madame.
The end of our story.
But then a giant monster appeared and...
Chesh!
Nah, I'm just tricking. That's the end of our story. Or is it?
Crazy. you've taken all you can bear. Just call me up, cause I will always be there. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show.
Open up!
We gotta go, we gotta go!
You're under arrest.
Nobody's in here.
Next!
Hello!
Marie Norrie, you're on the top deck. Have a wonderful adventure. Next! Amy Forrest, you're not on the list. Now scram! Next! Keely Hart. You're on the middle deck. Have a wonderful adventure.
Thank you.
There's the boat!
Come on, Amy. Aren't you coming?
Sorry, lad. I'm not on the list.
Wow, look at all this delicious food.
Do you want to hear something?
Sure.
The 10-pound palms were on huge, luxurious ships.
The boats had cabins, dining room areas, rooms for food and water.
We got to pack furniture and clothing.
We had a choice to leave on our own.
We came in overcrowded, leaky boats.
We escaped and sneaked into the Asian refugee camp. We have no more food and water.
We escaped without no belongings.
I escaped from Vietnam today. Saigon was taken over by the North side. Oh, all our birds are running out.
It's a brand new day. Send the kids to school. Go to work with your child. Come and clean. It's new.
I'm so hot about it.
Ain't no range of sun. It's all fun and good, but I've no reason to complain.
I can't find a job, my family's too hard to sustain. I feel like a useless frog, and I've got nothing to do all day.
British and Vietnamese migrants learn vastly different subjects. While the Vietnamese are learning English, the British are learning math. Both groups of migrants live in migrant hostels. For example, this is the Adelaide Hostel. They can be the same or similar. Australia has migrants to thank for its cultural diversity, as seen in the Snowy Electric Hydration Scheme.
Beep.
up tonight. I lost another fight. I still mess up, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. But I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly, they fall.
Thank you. book.